Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I shall be helping you with the following question that says, in each of the exercise 1 to 9, find the coordinates of the foci, the vertices, the length of major axis, the minor axis, the eccentricity and the length of latus rectum of the ellipse. The first one is x square upon 36 plus y square upon 16 is equal to 1. So first let us learn something about ellipse. Now ellipse is the set of all the points in the plane, the sum of whose distances from two fixed points in the plane is constant. Suppose this diagram represents ellipse. Here, ellipse shown has major axis along the x-axis. Some parameters of ellipse are also shown in this figure. F1 and F2 are the foci. Line AB is the major axis and CD is the minor axis. Points A and B are the vertices. Here, A is the length of semi-major axis. Therefore, 2A, that is, this A plus A is equal to the major axis. Similarly, B is equal to the length of semi-minor axis. Therefore, 2B is equal to the minor axis and C is equal to the distance of focus from the center and C is equal to root over A square minus B square. Now the standard equation of an ellipse whose major axis is along the x-axis is x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1 and this is if the major axis is along the x-axis where A is the length of semi-major arc and B is the length of semi-minor arc and C is the distance of locus from the center which is given by root over A square minus B square and the vertices are plus minus A comma 0 and the two focuses are this and this F1 and F2 which are given by plus minus C comma 0. Also we have to find the eccentricity which is given by C upon A and it is denoted by E. And the length of the latus rectum is equal to 2 times of b square upon a. So this is some general information about the ellipse. So with the help of these few ideas we are going to solve the above problem. So this is our key idea. Let's now start with the solution and we are given x square upon 36 plus y square upon 16 is equal to 1 which is the equation of an ellipse. Now here this can further be written as x square upon 6 square plus y square upon 4 square is equal to 1 and on comparing this with the standard form of the equation of an ellipse, we find here that A is equal to 6 and B is equal to 4. Now, here the denominator of this first x square upon 6 square is more than the denominator of this y square upon 4 square. Thus, the major axis is along the x-axis. Since the denominator of x square is greater, therefore, we have major axis is along the x-axis. Now let us proceed further. Now comparing the given equation, we find that a is equal to 6 and b is equal to 4. Now let us find c, which is equal to root over a square minus b square. So on substituting the values, we have 6 square minus 4 square, and this is equal to root over 20. Therefore, the first thing we have to find is the coordinates of the foci. So, that is given by plus minus root over 20 comma 0. Now we have to find the vertices. And as we have done in the key idea, vertices are plus minus a comma 0, and here a is equal to 6, so we have plus minus 6 comma 0. Next, we have to find the length of major axis, and this is equal to 2 times of a, so we have 2 into 6, and this gives 12. And similarly, we have to find the length of minor axis, which is given by 2 into b, so we have 2 into 4 is equal to 8. Now we have to find the eccentricity, and it is given by 6/a, that is root over 20/6, and lastly we have to find the length of latest rectum. So the length of latest rectum is equal to 2 times of b square upon a, so we have 2 into 4 square upon 6, and this gives 2 into 16/6, which is further equal to 16/3. So this is the length of the latest rectum, and hence our answer is the foci of the given equation, denoting it by f, is given by plus minus root over 20 comma 0. Its vertices are plus minus 6 comma 0. The length of its major axis is equal to 12, and the length of minor axis is 8. And eccentricity, as we have denoted it in the key ideas E, is equal to root over 20/6. And the latest rectum is equal to 16/3. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.